So this today we have awakened to significantly better weather. So let's go check it out.